My name's Simon Weir, I'm the hotel director of this gorgeous vessel. I'm originally from Australia, but I say I'm from England if we have United Kingdom guests.
My name is Ken Ismail, I'm the guest relations manager and I come all the way from Toronto, Canada.
Hi, I'm Mihai, I'm from Romania, I'm the chief host speaker on board the Equinox.
My name is Lorenzo, I'm from Romania, I'm the restaurant manager on board the Equinox.
My name is Robert, I'm from South Africa, Cape Town, I'm the food and beverage manager on board.
Working on a ship has a start which can be entry level, want to see the world, have a bit of fun, and it can progress based on if you like being at sea and you want to make a career at, you can go all the way to the pinnacle positions.
The best thing about this job is meeting people.
The traveling is great, you travel a lot, you see a lot of things. I mean, I've been everywhere, done everything, and got the t-shirt.
It's exciting, and it keeps me busy.
I got addicted. It's a beautiful, wonderful opportunity.
What I love the most is a challenge.
My job here is so much more challenging and incredibly demanding than any land hotel could possibly be.
I enjoy the intensity of the work. I enjoy the passion that people have when you work on board a ship.
It's unparalleled to anything else. Every day you've got a curveball thrown at you.
Welcome to Celebrity Equinox.
3,000 guests off in 3 hours.
The night before location day, myself and three of my staff are responsible for printing 3,000 keys to ensure that the guests get on board.
Embarkation day, we will upload 6,000 pieces of luggage in 45 minutes.
$130,000 eggs, 15,000 pounds of beef, 40-foot containers, 60 metric tons, all loaded in one day.
3.5 hours, we clean 1,426 rooms, full amenities.
On embarkation day, we welcome the world on board. We have over 3,000 guests from 50 different nationalities, and we cater to every single one of them. Buongiorno, buon dia, guten morgen.
Guests, 1,300 crew, 12,000 meals a day, 156,000 meals in 13 days.
Everybody,
10,000 towels, 8,000 bed sheets, and 6,000 pillowcases, which are going to be ready within one day.
One hotel director, 8 department heads, 1,300 people that need supervision, 3,000 guests.
And while they're doing all that, I get to have fun with the guests. Hit it, Ian! This is Ian Brock and the Celebrity Orchestra. Have a look at them. Hey Jack, I know what you're thinking. That now's as good as any to start drinking. Yeah, you know. The gin and tonic sounds mighty, mighty good to me. Man, I know I gotta go with the same thing every time. But I don't think another drink's gonna make me lose my mind. So I think about my next drink. It's you and me and the bottom makes three tonight. And it's you and me and the bottom makes three. Hey bartender, I think I need another drink. What do you mean it's last call? I just got here! I just got here! Come along!
The challenges of a ship-based hotel operation and a land-based experience is that we have propellers.